So I've got two fish named Tony and Francis. Tony is the gray one. Francis is the orange one, if you were wondering. Anyways, I thought to myself, the fish need more style, so how cool would it be to create a Lego aquarium for them? I decided to use a mason jar and create a structure for the jar to sit in. This build was only temporary because, you know, Tony and Francis need more space to move around in. The building process is fairly easy. I decided to use hot blue and white, to which I'd say adds an ocean aesthetic to the build. After a few minutes, I decided to put Tony and Francis back in the original tank they were in before. If you plan on doing anything similar with your pet fish or any other organisms, be sure they are in a proper living environment. With that being said, if you enjoyed this content, please consider subscribing for more videos like these.